go. First time on in the new place. Little stream set. What's up, everybody? Yo, Mr. Number 7, welcome to Kick Again. It's been a while. How are you doing? Well, hopefully you guys can hear me. Let me know if you can hear me all right. I can make some adjustments to my settings. We got a new microphone. We got a new apartment, new setup, new things in the background. Like, and now we got a whole new game of Warzone 3 to tune into. Let's see how it goes.
Check your gear and weapons. We'll be deploying shortly.
I'm still here. Sniping. Oh, Mr. Number 7, man. Hey, man, I'm glad to be back. I haven't streamed in like a whole month, dude. In all my time of streaming, I've never gone without it for a month. Alright, let's get some sniping. It's time to put the sniper to use. I mean, this is the RAM. I might use my RAM a little bit. My microphone. Need a little help on the microphone? Alright, hang on, I can make some adjustments. Hazmat! Hey!
Shadow 01, deployment to the war zone has been authorized.
I can make one change here really quick. Oh, the RAM is nice, man. The RAM is nice, even as a sniper support, even as a primary AR. Pretty good. Hazmat, what have you been up to, bro? By the way, Mr. Number 7, sorry, I'm live on Kick and Facebook Gaming and YouTube, so I'm looking at mad different chats, but I'm always seeing those chats. I'm primarily on YouTube since I'm partnered on YouTube. And that's where we got the emotes and stuff, so we can be like that. We got a couple people in YouTube. I am still trying to figure out how to play this game, to be honest with you. This is going to be my first game on, so if I die in a second, that's just how it goes. But yeah, I'm just gonna play. I'll play this game, and then after this game, if I die real quick, I'll just chat it up with you guys for a little bit so we can catch up on each other's lives and, you know. Oh, I see this guy. Should I just fight this guy right here? Wait, what? He got a gun! Why did I not hit him with that last headshot? He missed so many! Okay. So I just die instantly. GG's. I mean, I'm not that great with the pistol. I just gotta work on the pistol a little bit more. And if you please excuse my voice, I sound like a nerdy guy because I tiny bit sick. Oh, I got him. I'm still in it. I know he had the TR with the actual aim off sight, man. Alright, where are we gonna go now? I like to go to these like, really random buy stations. I feel like there's enough loot to get at least a gun or two. Maybe not full loadout money, but there's enough loot for like a random gun. And then maybe one personal gun. Oh, look, a nice crate here. Perfect. Anybody's here. I can't hear anything. Oh, I was gonna change my audio. After this, I'm gonna do audio settings with you guys. Who's this guy? Is he at the buy? Where is he? Where is he? I'm gonna go on top. Is he like right under me? Where is he? Oh, okay. What? Where'd he go? Sir. Huh, there's a whole other guy though. I got him. Snow down here in the suit. It's icy, bro. Yo, you gotta be careful out there. It's really icy. You might slip and fall and die. I gotta get better at warning people of things. That's probably not the best way to say it, right? Did that car just leave or what? Are we safe to buy a gun? Oh, that's where the car went. Alright, I'm gonna do this bomb drone. so he's not next to me. Oh, here he is. Get over here.
Bombed him.
My bad, dudes. Oh, maybe I can get loadout. Thanks to the people's money, you know? I'm on the drone all day. Oh, I need the. Oh no, I can get loadout. The freaking bomb drone, man. I'm sorry, I had to use it on him. Take out the secret weapon. Time to do a little sniping. Oh, laggy. Oh, perfect. Let's get out of here. Any bounties around? No. Literally zero bounties. So, Mr. Number 7, what's the temperature now? Around me, it's pretty cold. Like, fucking freezing cold. Oh shit, this dude's reapplying. Guy under me? Someone sniping at me and guy under me? I could use a portable or something. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Our guardian.
Oh, I didn't even mean to shoot that. Wait. Oh, savior. No. I don't want to save him. Save the wrong guy. Does that count as my kill? Am I sucky? Oh, guy right here. I'm just trying to shoot at everybody. I need cover though. This is not a good idea. I think this is a bad lobby. No way I would be alive like this. Axe handle! Oh, the axe handle's back. The man. The man is here. What's up, my boy? How's it going, dog? I'm missing all these sniper shots, so please don't watch me right now. That's 200 meters. I haven't been able to adjust with the 200 meters yet, man. You guys know how to make these adjustments? Let me know. I'll take any tips. I'll take the tips and tricks. I think I'm gonna get a, I'm gonna loot so I can get a portable radar. And then I'm about to take that car. Get into car warfare, you know? Yeah, I'm about to car warfare. Hey, yo, I miss you too. I'm not talking homo either. I miss the people. I miss it all. I'm back, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm back. Excuse me if I get out of breath when I'm talking. I have a slight cold. I could save enough for a UAV. What do you guys think? Should I get a UAV? I think I should get a UAV. I just need like $100. What have you been up to, Axe Handle, bro? What have the days been like for you? Hazmat, hey, I'm here for you, boys. I'm back. I'm in it. Oh, we got a UAV already.
Copy. UAV is on station.
All the way over here. Alright, great. You about to do track? Oh, let's go. Fucking speedy over here. I wish that I could do track. I was not athletic enough for those types of activities. That's a good one, though. Where are all these guys? This dude's name is Bottomless Prime. I'm surprised that I'm still alive even though I died so early in Gulag. Oh, you got the member. You got the emotes. I don't know why I went emotes. Could have just done it regularly. I think there's someone here. Is there not? I thought there was a guy here. Where did he go? Does he have goose? OP marked. That's a guy, right? Wait, pause. Having what? Oh, you did have the emotes all day. Member dip all day. Appreciate it. Once again, Inazuma-kun. Appreciate you for the gifteds. Oh, Gax handle with the... Oh, he's on his toe. 2 months I've waited. In Azkaban. Did you guys watch Harry Potter? Yo, thank you, Gax handle, for the member. Hit him with the emotes again, baby. Let's go, man. I'm in it. We gotta find that guy. For that, we're gonna be finding some dudes out here. For that member, we're gonna be finding dudes.
I did my waiting. 12 years of it. in Azkaban.
Hey, I'm not thrusting. Yeah, maybe I am. Is there a guy here? I'm looking for him. There's a thingy over there. These guys in solos be camping a lot. It's kind of hard. But now I have a vehicle. Let's see what we can do with the vehicle. Yo, shout out to Big Man Axe Handle. He knows how to handle him, you know what I mean? I don't know what I mean. My bad. Oh, there's a mosquito drone. Can't go there. Oh, I'm Transformers in this bitch. I'm gonna go up to this thing, pop my UAV, and see if that guy's still in this area. Oh, I heard it. I'm sorry. There's a guy over here. But there's two here. Now let's go to this one up here. He's by himself. I mean, everyone's by himself. They're solo. Where is he? Oh, he got me! What the fuck? Just an opportunity to do better. Ew. Oh, wait, I didn't know that he could see me from that angle. No, dude, I didn't know that he could see the top of my head. That's my bad. I didn't think he was... I got one pump, no. I didn't think he could see the top of my head there. That's fucked. I should have just ran up on him. I was trying to be fancy with a little snipe. My bad. I allowed the one pump to the head. You know, sometimes it happens. Dang it. But anyways, yo, you guys don't. What time does school end? I'm trying to figure out a schedule. I'm trying to figure out the best type of schedule in terms of streaming and all that. Like, I think like somewhere between 3 and 6 and 8. Oh, you like my hoodie? Oh, hoodie gang. Yo, would you guys get finesse hoodies if I made hoodies? PTSD from COD Mobile VR you played earlier. You poked your head out and then he just topped it off. Oh, yo, wait a second. I didn't mean to say that. I don't think I said the right thing. Oh, dude. I was thinking about actually making merchandise, like little hoodies, because with these little emotes, I feel like those are really nice characters, like to put on a hoodie or to put on a hat or like even a beanie. And I technically did accidentally buy a website called finesseproductions.org. It's not ready at all. Yeah, I didn't set up anything, but I accidentally bought the domain. So I could do something like that and put some merchandise for Finesse with the little emotes on there. Axe Handle, you gotta mow some lawns for the merch. Hey, when I, you, dude, maybe I can like, you know, I make the website, I get a couple of things out. Oh, we're going to have new merch here. Going to be some hoodies, going to have some beanies, some, I don't know, fucking Doodle Dop bracelets. I don't know what the fuck Doodle Dop is, but maybe something like that. Too broke to get merch, we can let new people know about it. Hey, that's all I'll be asking for. I'm not asking for any direct purchases. Just spread the love, spread the word, let them know I'm here and you're here. I will be part of the production. But I was really thinking about it. So maybe I'll do it. I'll do it, silly man. With what, my face? Around. Imagine that. That'd be cool. Alright, I'm just gonna be floating.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Don't forget your hydration. Oh, the baby! But for real, guys, on that last snipe, I really didn't know that he could see the top of my head. I wouldn't have made that play. I would have duked around to the right side. Man, I know. My game audio too much.
We got your green light. You're going to the war zone. Grab your gear and shoot.
Are you hearing two game audio? If I do this, how does it sound now? You still hear the game and stuff? Is it too much? I don't know. Oh, I gotta crack my neck. Oh, I gotta crack my neck. Alright, I'm good. Alright, boys. Dude, let's go over here. I like going here. The exact same happened. You were on the roof of the building. You didn't think that he could see you, but he could. And it just, you just weren't ready for the head pop. I would have juked the other way if I knew that he could see me. Cause like, how are we supposed to know that he could see me? I couldn't see him. Why would he be able to see me, right? Like, that's the logic that I'm using to think of. I think this guy's gonna go where I'm going. I wouldn't let me ping him. Oh, we're gonna fight. We're gonna fight. Who wants to fight? Oh shit, he got a gun. I need a freaking plate. Alright, I got a gun. I can't complain. You saw him and he knew the half tiny pick like exposed, right? Like, come on, man. I thought I did some movement to avoid that, right? Alright, he's not above me. I'm going up. Oh, he's right there. Dang it. What is this guy doing? Where is he? I think he's over here. Oh, I have this Polmayat. Or whatever, how the hell, how do you pronounce this thing? Polmadididi. Polmayu. Oh, there's a new sniper. In COD Emir, are they all one-shot headshots on, like, Warzone? Alright, I don't know where he went, guys. We just gotta find people. There were two people here. I heard no other gunshots. They were on the roof on the other side, weren't they? Oh, I got a little buy. Is this a good Polmayat, though? Not all of them? Oh, the bolt-action ones. Oh, he's over here. Oh, guy over here too. And they want a semi-auto. I'm just gonna push this guy. Oh! Oh my god, that guy was really bad. Oh my god, finally got him. Oh, level 2 on me though. I gotta prepare myself. Gotta get in a building or something. Oh, level 3. Not good. I put it wrong. Where is he? Shoot it. I ran away. Now what? Chase me. Chase me. Where is this guy, man? He's still on top? Oh! I got you with the game audio, my bad. Oh, he's right here. Show yourself.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Is he still up here? How am I getting airshot? Where is this guy?
Is moving in. New safe zone located.
Who's sniping? No! Oh, get me out of there! Oh my god! This is so stupid. I can't get a freaking plate. I didn't get this guy's plate. Oh no, it was my bad, bro. I was testing something out with the audio, actually. I wasn't sure if I was playing too much of the desktop audio. Ah, dear. Alright, I got that guy at least. Got a little bit of money. Oh, dude, we're not going to the spy station, are we? I mean, this is loady. We're gonna instantly die, right? What do you guys think? You get it? I only have 3 kills, right? Fuck it. Hey, Domino's, they get aggressive with the pizza sales, you know? I need plates, guys. I don't want to be on this side of the map right now. I want to cross the water already. Get ahead of the game. Not get your head in the game. Yeah, hey, you know, Domino's are trying to get, they're trying to get their sales up. I gotta get plates. I'll go to this little tiny house here. I'm surprised that guy wasn't gonna camp loadout. I was pretty surprised. Alright. I gotta play. I'm happy. Great, my loadout guns. Yeah, I hate those corners. You can't get out of those corners sometimes. Ooh, I like this. Oh, we like this. I don't see nobody, nobody but you. Most wanted, let's go for this guy. I wonder if anybody else is going for him. Probably, right? There's that mosquito drone. This is gonna be a tactical maneuver here. All the way up top. Someone else is fighting. I'm trying to open it and sneak it. Oh, we got stealthy. Let's go. Got some stuff there. Should I even go in there? He's got stuff.
Gas is closing in. Get to the new safe zone.
He's got 1,000 mines. I don't want to fight the guy with 1,000 mines. What do you guys think? Challenge flash? I'll just get the hell out of here. When he's done, he can come fight me. I'm gonna go get this buy station. I don't think I want to fight that with 1,000 proximity mines and a suppression mine and a bouncing buddy. Good try, buddy. GG's. Oh, come on! This is a fucking random guy. Oh my god, man. I want to land right on that guy. I'm landing right on that guy. There's no way I'm not going to land right on that guy. Goodbye. Where's this bitch? Show yourself. Where is he? It's not a buy station. Stupid. Random guy, man. Oh, I can't even get his durable. want this gun, dude. What gun is this? Stupid gun. There we go. That's all I was asking for. Alright. There's a guy flying in. Fuck. Trying to challenge me like that. That's crazy. Where's this other guy? Alright, where's this other guy here? Oh, here he is. Dang it. I don't think I want C4s. I do need to leave this area. Who's that? Ah, fucking hell, MTV? Still? I didn't know that was still a thing.
Copy, UAV is on station. Recon online.
Alright, we got a dude over here, and a dude over here. We gotta get this dude sniped on green mark. That's priority. Where is he? Hey, don't worry, bro. I'm looking for this dude. Where is this guy? I don't see him.
Be advised, UAV is below.
Isn't he in this thing here? Oh, shit. I couldn't see anything. You been playing any Warzone, Axe Handle? Has the Warzone been treating you well? I've been getting destroyed in Warzone all day. I'm gonna get in front of him. I don't wanna fight like that. You got a question? What's up, bro? I'm here to answer questions. Oh, fuck. I don't know if that was the right play there, guys. I don't have enough smoke screens for this. I just gotta get in this little house for cover for a second. Yo, what's up, bro? Welcome back. I'm trying to find an escape route here. There's another dude. Oh, Meryl walked into the baby. I thought there was a guy. Oh, he's right here. What the heck? Oh, I gotta get the fuck out. Oh, this is dangerous. Oh, this is dangerous. Oh, no, don't do it. Dude, come on, dude. 25, we're still standing. We lost that one. I don't get the headshot, he gets the headshot. GG's.
Come on.
I didn't know if I should focus on this guy or the other guy at that time. Axe Handle, what's your question, man? I'm here waiting for the questions. I got you. You got a question? I got the answer. I need to hydrate, guys. Oh, God. What have you been up to, Axe Handle? Oh, it has been. My bad. I had my kick chat minimized for a second. I couldn't see there. How you doing? Hit him with the bobble bee. Bobble bee all day. I'm trying to... I have to use Spotify again because I'm trying to operate stuff from my phone so I don't have to keep all tabbing and stuff. So that's why I kind of resorted back to this stream beats nonsense, but it's a little too loud, right? But I'll figure it out. Those are my warm-up games, guys. I'm warming up. First two, that was what, two games? Come on. But yeah, take a look at the ramp. The ramp pretty good. If you wanna, alright, just don't look at my aim right now. Jesus. My aim's a little off. I gotta practice. My bad. I hopped on without practicing. There's something about the barrel that I gotta change or something like that. Long range is not that good. Can I play with members now? I should set up something. Maybe this week. Maybe either Thursday or Friday. I can set that up. I'll do that. I haven't fully fleshed out my schedule, but I think on a Thursday and Friday, I think those will be the definite days to stream at least for more than 2 hours. So I think we could probably get you in for some member games, either Thursday or Friday. I could probably put like an hour on there. I'm not promising any wins because I am getting destroyed in Battle Royale. We could play some Resurgence too. We'll see, you know. Oh! Alright. Now, I'm warmed up. I'm warmed up. We gotta hydrate, guys. Don't forget to hydrate. SVMM. When you first asked that, I know, right, man? It's been a while. Finally, we got to the new place. We're kicking it. We're chilling. We're moved in. We're all set up. I have a couple of things on my audio and my video editing. I got a couple of setups and stuff just so that everything comes out clear and like I can differentiate it all the stream output from the recording output. But I'm almost done setting that up, and it's not that hard. So. That's not a guy, that's a dish. Oh, good try. He tried to mount. You'll be back? I got you, bro. I'll be here for another hour at least. Oh, I see you. I see you. Alright, y'all. You guys wanna see us land? Yeah, this is my spot. Either here or here. I like those two spots. But the one that I marked over here is really close to a gas station, which is definitely good for that. Swap my audio levels with mic and gameplay. Oh, bro. It's because I have it as two. Yo, Axe Handle, thank you, man. Hey, yo, I appreciate the fucking love. Let's go. I turned down the game audio a little bit more. Hey, no, that's not only, that's a lot, man. That's a lot. That is a whole meal if I'm going to get some ramen noodles, my boy. That is important. Yo, thank you for the support, bro. I like it. Axe Handle, I'm going to be here. I was supposed to have, something was supposed to, like, chime. Like, I don't know why it happened. But it didn't do it. That's my third super on a live stream. Let's go. Yo, let's go, Axe Handle. Tree, give me the handle. Oh wait, I can't see my kick chat. Give me one sec. I hate that I gotta always minimize and re-unminimize. Oh, there's the little notey. I love that notey. Yo, thank you, Axe Handle. Let's go. I'm going to upload a couple of videos on this channel and my No Face channel. I'm going to have some sniping compilations and some full-on gameplays on the No Face channel. I'll take a stim. Let's get it on. Shoddy, no thanks. I'll take this plate. Anyone here? Little box? I'll take the box. Oh, UAV, let's go. The Guardian. Do I want this? Probably not, right? I'm not trying to get my pump on. Well, I am, but not in this game, you know? I don't know. Re-ro-re-ki. Oh, there we go. When you... Oh, what the fuck? Reload this shit. Oh, I ran out of bullets. Oh, shit. This guy got wrecked. Oh, dude. I turned the game audio 2 down. Oh, my God. I put it on negative fucking 40. All right. I think that's fine. It's hard to mix it up. I've been changing things because when I play with some people on Discord, I don't want to have to put their voice in it because sometimes they're not cool with it, and I don't want to be like, "Oh, yo, just deal with it." Like, I'm trying to keep it. It's good. All right, cool. I'll keep it there. I'm trying to be considerate of the random people that I play with. I have some regulars that I play with too, so I just want to make sure they're like cool with it. So I just took all the. So when I record No Face gameplay, it's literally nothing. You can only hear the game. I jumped over him. I did. I am an athlete. Alright, I'm gonna take his car now. Now what? Oh, let's go get this bounty. Oh wait, the gas is closing? Let's not get this bounty. Are we gonna hop on Fortnite? Yo, everybody been liking Fortnite, right? Fortnite's been pretty lit. I know a lot of people have been hopping back into it. Some people just heard about it and they're like super into it now. I mean, it's the most well-maintained battle royale. Like, I'm not even gonna try and say anything positive about Warzone in terms of those regards. Like, Fortnite, it's gotta beat all the seasons. They got so many things. Like, I forgot what the complaints are for Fortnite besides it being fucking hard and shit, but so is Warzone. Epic be crazy, right? How am I gonna get up here? I can't get on that? Oh, yes, I can. Here you go. The jump! I couldn't even get through the window, though. That's so stupid. Alright. Where's this? Oh, I thought it was a bounty. Alright, let's get out of here. What's going on? We need a UAV. Oh, I hear enemies. I hear shooting. I hear that dude shooting. You guys hear that shooting? Look at this. Look at the driving. You got no Han? This one's always hard to get to.
Ding, 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 ding.
Oh shit, there's a dude right here. Yeah, come on, fight me over here. Come on. Forza. Where is he? Oh, shit. I'm just gonna take this guy here. Dang it. Oh, how did, what? Are you? He didn't even start shooting first. You love Forza? Let's go. The Camaro 1969. Bro, I don't, how, I started shooting first, did I not? I don't know. Alright, I got that guy at least. I can handle the one-on-one gulags. I'm gonna land on that guy, bro. Oh no, I wanna get loadout. Dang it. The Trans Am is also nice. Let's go. Oh shit, the guy's right there. Alright, we need some plates and we can challenge. Ooh, gulag, I'll take that. Oh, we went that way. I'm gonna switcheroo on him. Switcheroo. Oh shit. Oh, I got him. Dang it. I can't get up there? Hey, you get up there! I got him though. Thank you. Ah, fuck. All right, I'm just gonna run, dude. I don't wanna deal with the same guy for an hour. Oh, I need plates though. Dang it. If only I could have got that finish. Not up there? Alright, I don't know who that guy is. Taking his stuff though. You have a vest? Oh, he had a vest. Let's go. We out here. Is he a mod? Inazuma is a mod. Inazuma, my cousin, bro. We're blood relatives. There's gotta be somebody on the left, right? Blood. Alright, I'm gonna avoid that buy station on the right. That shit's gonna be toxic, ain't it? I'm just gonna try to go straight here. Yeah, there's somebody on that buy already for sure. You gotta watch out, you know? It's always high stakes over there. That was not a place to do that, by the way. I was just in the middle of a doorway. Alright, I don't know where the best place is from here, but I need gulag, right? Mm. I can go up here. That's cool. Oh, I thought it was a guy. No one there? Am I using a variable to lessen the glint? No, I don't know what scope I'm using, actually. But it says variable, but it's not variable. It doesn't vary. It doesn't change. I actually wonder that myself. Let's just go up here. Throw the buy station. Mad weird. No, that's not what I wanted. Oh, shit. Who the fuck is this?
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Oh, no. GG. I take yourself. Thank you. That was interesting. That was pretty interesting. I'll take that. Alright, we gotta get out of here. I think that was a guy. Kinda scared, not gonna lie to you. I would like to use a UAV if I can get one. I'm afraid of this right side. I'm gonna move towards it. Move towards your fears, boys. Climb that shit. Climb over the humps, climb over the obstacles. I gotta adjust my camera, my face is just not in it, right? I gotta sit up straight. My bad, I gotta sit up straight. The further you are from harm. I probably shouldn't be standing out here, right? I feel like there's a guy in this tower. Or like... I'm gonna throw that. Maybe we could buy something. We got a minute before it closes, you know? Oh shit. That's not good. How am I gonna get out of this? This one. I just don't have to show my face right now. I'm hiding. You cannot see me. You don't know. You don't know. You don't know I'm here. He does not know. Oh, he does not. Oh, he really doesn't. I'm going on this. Let me up safely. I'll fight. Oh, he's coming for me. Isn't there no exit? Oh, there is exit. My bad. I gotta make sure I'm behind something. I know that guy wants to go for me. I think he saw me. I'm quite sure I was spotted. I'm safe for now. We can definitely hold this down. Oh, right here. He has how many selves? How many selves? Oh god. How many selves, bro? The ultimate self man. Fucking just does it himself all day. Oh, got right here. That's a rock! It's a rock! Alright, let's hold down this side so nobody comes from our behind. two selves, man. Oh. Three selves. Is this guy gonna parachute to me? There's a guy right here. He actually used them all on me, and he got away, man. I bet you I'm gonna get hit with some audio shit, and someone's just gonna come up from in front of me. Oh, this guy right here. Can we please get an airstrike? He's gonna get out of there, right? Nice shot. Thank you, thank you. Zip up, buddy. Who's doing this? Who spotted me?
Gas is closing in. Get into the safe zone.
I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Dang it. Oh, great. Mortar strike. Where is that gonna go? I can still hit the buy. I'm pretty sure. I can still do it. Yeah. Oh shit! The mortar got me. No. No way, the mortar actually got me. The mortar actually got me. I didn't know that it went out that far. That was so dumb. How did it start on the whole right side of the building and then it went to the other side? Bro, I could have got that. I could have sniped these guys. Hey, I was overzealous. That was on me for trying to get the UAV. I could have just left after that first UAV. That's my bad. Dang it. So stupid. I had like 5 kills though. That's alright. Not that bad. Alright, I gotta turn this down so you can see me when I'm playing. Because I'm not gonna have perfect posture all the time. I wish I could. Alright, we gotta get our snipes good. Alright, that's not good. Yeah, reload, reload. Those are good warm-ups. Finally a top 10, though. Alright. I didn't miss that. I didn't miss that one either. Oh. Alright, let's try this again. Let's see what happens. Bang. I'm just missing by like a tiny, tiny bit. It's the difference between a kill and me dying. Alright, my recoil control skills have deteriorated. I should have done some practice in multiplayer before this. Jesus. I'm just shaking it all. I'm non-stop shaking. I hear a ringing in my left ear. I don't know what's going on. Alright, I'm ready though. I warmed up enough. And I'm gonna make it happen. Let's just float this day, this game. Alright, let me check who's playing today. Today's gonna be some good games. Denver Nuggets versus the Sixers. That's gonna be fun. Oh, girl, I like you. I do. Oh shit. Who got this guy? Hey, I'm lagging. I'm Bilbo lagging. Alright, let's get it on. This guy thinks he's so cool with the little nose stretch. Alright, I'm ready. Let's lock it in here. I drank a whole glass of water. Do we need more Gatorade? We need it. Alright, boys. Where are we gonna land here? Should we go to my other favorite place? I like this place. Let me go here. Oh, this place is good too. I'll try this. I'm gonna try that side. The gas is closing in, and I'm gonna close in on the enemies. Alright, see y'all. See y'all in the lobby. Where are the hackers at? I'm right here. I'm not getting any accusations because I've been ass all month. I do have a sniper compilation coming out soon. I'll link that for you guys. Nobody's coming here? I guess it's too far, right? This guy coming over here? Where is he going? Where am I going? I'm gonna find a gun. Just pick everything up. Pick it all up. What? Sidewinder. Yeah, perfect gun. Best one ever. Alright, we're all good. Sidewinder. Maybe this one's not that bad. Maybe it's just the gulag one that's bad. You know, we don't know. Alright. Not a lot of money here. Might not be the best landing spot. I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, we got a little good chest. Let's go. Cronin Squall. I remember the good days of the Cronin Squall. A little mesquite. We can just buy my sniper now. Oh, we can loot this before it gets engulfed in the gas. Anyways, hope you guys are all having a nice day. I'm just playing some chill games here, you know. We're just chilling. We're just chilling. Not children. Wait. That gun is so slow. Shit. I want my gun though. Get me in here! Alright, let's find this dude. Where you at, buds? Under me. Oh, there's definitely people at those farms. Oh my god, these guys in the chat are so mad at each other. Should I find this guy that's under me, or... Well, I don't see anybody. Should we just go? Peace out. That's not a smoke. These guys are talking too much in that chat. That's kind of annoying. What the heck happened to my grenade? What happened to my grenade? My smoke is gone. yourself. There we go. Ah, I stimmed too late. That was a bad stim. I didn't know he was right at that door. That's my bad on the audio. Oh, I was supposed to change the audio setting. I wanted to try out PC speaker. Let's try that. Manitoba Madman, Manitoba. I got him. Money. Oh, give me the money. Oh, couldn't get the money. I'm getting that loadout. I don't care. Two kills. This is a redo. Oh shit, there's guys right there. Interceptor still? Still using these shits? It's stupid. I need plates. Oh no. No plates. Oh god. We're just running. We need plates. Can't fight the interceptor with no plates. Even after this so-called nerf. Wait.
Play.
Use a armor box though. I feel like someone was close to me, no? Did I successfully run away? Okay.
Counter UAV destroyed.
They destroyed it. Who could do such a thing? Crevices, just in case.
Gas is inbound. Marking a new safe.
We out of here. Hey, I'm using both cells. Oh, give me plates. We need plates. Plates, 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 plates. Oh, I like that. I guess heartbeat's not that bad here. Pretty useful. Oh, where is this? I'll get this thing.
Here.
It's the big game bounty. I thought this was the most wanted. Oh, it's this fucker right here?
Alright.
Let's see what we can do. Oh shit, loadout? Oh shit.
Loadout drop headed your way.
You think I can take him? I got a bomb drone. No, 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 no. Oh, why did it make me call that? Oh, that's just what happens. Let's go. Let's go for this guy. Here. Let's go. Oh, let's Take them out of the plates. Thank you for the plates. Alright, let's get out of here. We have a long ways to go, but we got the big game bounty. I wonder why he was the big game bounty. That's kind of weird that I just found a load out there, isn't it? I'm running back again. Girl, I like you. I do. That's not even an openable door. Alright. That's the dumbest thing I've ever done. Just open the door, bust it open, stand there. Oh, let's get this redeploy. Oh shit. Where are you at? Oh, finally I got the headshots. I'm gonna hit this balloon. Oh no! Oh, I hate this guy waiting at the balloon. Can I see him flying and just land on him? Dang it, man. I hate those guys. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. I got nothing here. Get me out. I'm dead. This game. I'm dead. I'm just running. I don't even want to be part of that right now. I don't even have extra Play-Dohs. I hope I'm fast enough for this gas. If we even get a top 20 here, I'll be surprised. If I don't die in the next 35 seconds. Oh shit. That dude's waiting. Oh god, we need a buy. How do you get the fuck out of there? Oh shit. Sucks majorly. I'm just gonna instantly die. Who are these people? There's too many people. Yeah, I get that dog. Too many people, bros.
No one left to fight. Stand by for redeployment.
No one left to fight. All this money, this one buy station, I'm just gonna instantly die. Oh! Fucking shoddy. Fire shoddy. Oh my god, fire shoddy! Oh, the fire shoddy. Oh god, the fire shoddy. I forgot that we were doing the fire shoddy still. I completely forgot. Alright, where's this music? That was a good warm-up, you know what I mean? What am I doing wrong here? Alright, those were good. That's what we want. More of that, right? Okay. Ah, that was just bad. Sometimes it's like laggy. It's like delayed my trigger response. I don't know. I'm gonna try and sit forward. I'm sitting forward. Alright, it's me. Get over here. Whoa! Aiming 6.99 multiplier. We're on dynamic curve. Okay. I don't even know if I should make that 9 or something else. 0.9, point something, who knows? Alright, I'm ready. Hang on. I'm trying something out right now.
Check your weapons, check your gear. We're holding for deployment.
Check your weapons and check your gear. I'm ready. Excuse me, I'm gonna get some water before we queue. Where are we gonna go here? I would go here, but I don't know if there's enough loot. I'm down though, it looks like a fun little town. I like this little town. There's gonna be people there for sure. Let's go that way. I'm jumping. Fucking jumping for joy. This is so stupid! What do you want me to do? I could have got the other gun, but no way. Alright, cash all over the ground. I'm gonna get him. Yeah, that was bad. I just stuck myself out for no reason. Oh god, that doesn't count, right? I was getting water that game. I was getting water, so that one doesn't count. This is good water, this is cold water. Alright guys. That one, I got one guy. I can't lie, the gulag guy got me. He tricked me. He got me. GG's on him. Alright, let me see if there's any potential dog walking clients now. I'm looking for dog walker people who need help with the dog. Upper West Side, kind of hard. Alright, give me 1 second. I'll be right back. As we queue. I don't like this whole downtown area. I don't like to land here. I like to land here. I would do that. Fire station over there. I'll drop that at 700 meter drop. Oh, someone's joining me. Where's the guns, man? Finally. Hey, Scarlet, how's it going? I'm doing great, how are you? Oh shit, who's that? Oh shit. Yo, what's good, Axe Handle? No! No, I ran out of bullets, bro. What the hell, man? Do I stream regularly? I have taken a break for about a whole month because I was moving. I moved to a new apartment. This is my first stream in the new apartment. I am trying to get a little stream schedule for the rest of the week and the month and stuff. So, yeah. All right, we got that guy at least. You're a professional digital artist? That's awesome. Steal your axe handle. Let's go. I gotta stop choking those fights. I'm gonna land right here. Oh, Scarlet, thank you for advertising, but I'm not currently interested. I'm not in the market right now. I'm pretty good with my designs and all that. But thank you for hopping in and advertising. I also have zero budget, so, you know, I'm not the best person to talk about that type of stuff. FR Advancer, is that better? I guess it's not that bad, right? I'm gonna get my sniper. I'm going for this redeploy balloon. I'll probably just redeploy on wherever the loadout is. WNA? What's WNA? See the people. What can you do for a dollar? I can get some gum, some candy. Pretty big candy guy. Alright. Let's go in this tall building. Since I got my snipey. Misinput, I got you. Oh shit, this guy's right here. Oh! What? Moving to my mark. Guns on my last. How am I missing these guys? I really can't explain it. Huh? Was that a guy? Yo, fuck this.
Friendly loadout drops on the way.
That's not a hit. My turn. Oh, I can't go there. There's a mosquito drone anyway. Yeah, I'm not flying in on him. What's up, bro? Miss some fun stuff? Dude, I'm missing some snipes. How's it going? How the baby doing? How y'all doing? Oh, there's people over there. I can snipe. Did you guys have lunch and stuff yet? I had lunch a little while ago. So I'm thinking maybe I gotta get something in like an hour? Maybe I'll stream for like another hour. So I'm getting my shit. What? What? That's the one that I get. No way. You had lunch at like noon? What'd you guys have? I had lumpia. I had lumpia. It's Lamont, it's the big man. Big man on campus. Blood relatives. Culver's, what is that? Oh, there's a guy right here. How am I missing? What is this gun? How did he just walk through the fire, guys? How did he just walk through the fire? Like, what the fuck? No hit marker on that healer? Oh, it's a burger? Let's go. I could use a burger. I'm kind of sick. I gotta eat more. Maybe after this we take a little sniping break. We We do need that beef, that meat. It's meat time. Alright. I'm getting my shit messed up today. BRB, I got you, bro. I'm gonna be looking for some ammo and plates. I don't understand how my snipes didn't hit, though, all those. I didn't know it was that bad. Oh, we need this. What kind of emote is that? He's got big ass eyes. Baited. You when you see a model? When you see yourself in the mirror? What are you talking about? Alright, UAV time. They're all far. Everybody's so far. Why are they so far? This guy. We're going for that guy now. I can't even get to those guys in time. I can't even adjust for that recoil. Not recoil, that drop off. I'm so bad. Not my forte for sure. Bro, I have no idea. Are you like 45 years old? I thought you were like at least 46, 47. How old are you, bro? There were guys there. Should I push that? I think I hold here. This is not a place, not a bad place to hold. Pretty high up. Two climb up spots. You're younger? Alright, 42. I'm not sure, man. I'm pretty bad. But you said you're doing track, so you gotta be in some type of school, right? I don't know. So you're definitely under 22. That's all I got. That's all my inferences can tell me. Should I wait here, or should I just leave? I can go for this. But I feel like this is a high vantage point. I should probably stay here. Younger. 21. 21 Savage. Is someone climbing the stairs or something? Alright, are you 3 years old? I'll start the other way. Are you zero? My bad, I should have said zero. I don't know where anyone is, man. Where they at, though? Under 18? But you're older than three, right? No. Oh, who's that? What the hell? Oh, he's right here. Maybe he's gonna keep looking at me. No. My bad. I'm not sure, bro. Maybe 13. Maybe if you're not three, maybe it ends in three. That's like 1-3. Hopefully they don't get me out of the air. Oh, good one, good one, good one. 13. How far am I with 13? Oh, we like durable. Let's go. how close am I with 13? 4, 12, 14. Oh, we gotta go the other way. Let's get out of here. 14. Oh, dude, I'm good. I'm good. No, I'm bad. I'm so bad at guessing. Nice, man. That was a fun game. All right, I have UAV money. Maybe I should get on top of this hill. Let's get on top. Oh god. I'm not that good at positioning in this game. I haven't gotten enough end games here. Let's go, Axe Handle. Number one. Number one fan, 14 years of being the greatest. There's fuckers over there, I know it. I'm gonna go fight them. Oh, here he is. I am so bad at sniping, guys. What the fuck? Will I be live tomorrow? I might be live. I'm not sure. Maybe at like 6 for like an hour. This guy's in there. How am I missing my snipes, guys? These are the easiest snipes ever. Is he going for load? I'm going for that loadout. He went for it. Oh, guy right here. Sniper session, ayo. I'm just not warmed up, don't you worry. Oh shit, that guy looking at me. He's over there. Not the best idea, is it? I need a lesson on rotations. I need to know where to go. I'm bad at knowing where to go. Yo, what's good, Inazuma? I don't know how many more games I got left in me, but I'll do my best. Alright, this guy wants beef. Where?
Loadout drop headed your way.
I see.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
I'm so bad. How am I? I can't do it, dude. Yeah, I feel ya. I don't know enough. Huh? This. I gotta. I don't know what's happening, guys. I was hitting these yesterday. I really want to get that guy though. Oh. He's over there. I gotta change my build or something? I got bad bullet velocity? Alright. I'm just gonna hold this part down. Throw that. There's definitely someone behind me, right? Oh, yeah. There is.
Deployable buy station is available.
All member games. Yeah, I think we'll just queue. Probably Resurgence. Should I zip over there, guys? I feel like I shouldn't. What the fuck is down there?
You made it to the top 10.
Alright, I'm definitely not gonna hit that buy station. That's gonna be terrible. Let's see where this ends. Alright, we got top 5. I'm happy about top 5.
Oh. New safe zone located.
We should stay here then. I don't know where that guy went though. Oh. We do not want to hit that buy. That was a bad place to throw it. That's my bad. What the fuck, man? Oh my god. That's not even who I was running away from. There's a guy right next to me. Oh god. Alright, I'm playing one more game. This is so stupid. What is this? At least top 10, right? Oh my gosh. Oh, dude. I don't know what's going on with my aim today. How did I miss all those easy-ass sniper shots? They nerfed me. They nerfed me, guys. They freaking nerfed me. Alright, this is probably going to be last game, and then after this I'm going to work on the other channel and get some videos out and stuff. Bro, I don't know, I thought I have the high drain, or not, what is it, I have the spider rounds on it. I have no idea, like, what? I'm copying this guy Rockstar, his build. This build is the good. It's a good one, a good build. I'll show you guys. It's Spire Point ammo, but I don't get it. Like, yesterday I was hitting this shit, and then now I'm not hitting anything. At least I got the top 10 though, right? Alright, let's see. This may or may not be last game. Let's see what we can do for the people. Let's see what we can do for the people. Oh, I just put an ad. I don't know if that actually did anything. But anyways, hope you guys are having a good time. I'm just trying to chill with you guys. My nose is kind of clogged. Sorry if I sound stupid. Bro, I'm trying to work on it. I was thinking like, oh, I'm gonna, you know, play some multiplayer, get my reaction time up, shoot a couple of bots. I just didn't get to do it because I'm freaking getting sick so randomly. It's cold here, man. I'm getting sick and shit. I gotta get some vitamin C. Some extra vitamin C. Yo, y'all take vitamin C or what? You guys take vitamins? Who's in the vitamin gang? The vitamin production gang. Yo, JMA, what's up? How's it going? How's your day? Oh, the temps, dude, it's cold here, bro. It's like zero. not zero. It's like, you know, freaking, you know, 0 Celsius, basically. And it is slippery as hell out there. Oh, it's 28 degrees Fahrenheit right now. I think later it's going to feel like, I'll tell you. It's going to be like 18, 17. I don't know. I mean, hey, it's not Wisconsin, but dude, oh, still. They didn't clean it that well, so it's like pretty slippery. I don't even have boots, so I got to get some boots or something for some traction. Otherwise, I'm going to be slipping ass everywhere. And my nose is just dripping. Like whenever it's cold, dude, like, I'm just... Ugh. I got to blow my nose every 7 seconds. Oh, yo, thank you for sharing. What's up, JMA? Nice to see you, dude. Hope you're having a good day. Let's get it on. You guys ready for a little Lassian solos here? I need grip. I need foot grip. I need grip. Give me that grip. Alright, let's not talk about grip in it anymore. That's not the topic at hand. Alright, let's see what we can do. We had a couple of top tens, a couple of good snipes. Let's see if we can actually hit our shots this game. I said I like the land here, so I'm gonna do that. I also like this little town, but it might be a little bit too far. No, you know what? I didn't get a chance at that town, so I'm gonna try the town again. I died immediately after I died. You actually drove on the ice to pick up food for lunch. You're pretty nervous because of the ice. Oh, dude, it's been a while since I've been driving around that type of terrain. Do they like put mad salt on the roads over there? Hey, you gotta go? Hey, no worries, bro. I'm gonna be out soon. This is gonna be my last game, but thank you for hanging out. And once again, Axe Handle, thank you for the memberships. We got multiple months of Axe Handle and all the donos. I appreciate you. How did that guy beat me to it? What the fuck? I'm pistol this dude. No, man. How do I get a gun here? Alright, I got a gun and a plate. Let's go, Axe Handle. Hope you have a great rest of your day. You and your cousin. Good people. I'm going up here. Now what? You guys know where this guy went? Is he here? What the heck, guys? Where did he go? My name is Jeff. I thought he was in there, man. I'm just confused. Oh, I'm confused. I'm confused, bro. How do I not hear any footsteps? And this guy's just aiming down the entire game with an LMG. That's exactly how I expected it to be. I heard all those footsteps, and then all of a sudden I can't hear footsteps. And then as soon as I decide to push, all right, this is not last game. I can't end it on this fucking. I'm not gonna win this. Oh wait, I have two chances at Gulag too, right? I'm fighting Inner Purpose. I must lose to Inner Purpose, right? Alright, never mind. He was not that good either. Give me the money. Alright, this is not last game. That was a terrible landing. I'm surprised I haven't crashed yet. Alright, we're gonna go to this buy right here. Where was the guy? There's a dead person under me. In the bathroom. Get out of the bathroom. Oh, I'll take the swarm. All right, we got him at least. I'm still sniping though. You think I'm gonna be deterred by that? No way. He had to go. I have heard that when you need to go, you do need to go. Are you gonna buy this game to level the guns? Oh, dude, just play Plunder. I don't even enjoy Modern Warfare 3. That shit is too hard unless you're playing with like the worst people ever. I was just doing contracts and Plunder, remember? You just got a queue in Plunder. It is not worth $70 unless there's a Black Friday sale. There's no more Plunder? Damn. They said, fuck you guys. That sucks. Or just hop into Resurgence. hop into Resurgence and then just keep opening boxes and doing contracts regardless of what your teammates are doing. I did that as well. Yeah, that guy. He was trying to sneak up. Oh, somebody got their loadout here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's someone here. There's someone here. There must be, right? Oh, there he is. It's not good.
You're losing ground. Move it.
Who the fuck is this on the other side? Oh, I got him. I don't know who that guy was, bro. I'm gonna go back up top, though. Someone with the pull my yacht. Ooh! We got out of there. Look at these maneuvers. We're gonna stay up top. I don't know if there's anybody here though. Could be cautious for no reason. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Who was shooting at me? Oh, there's a guy here. Alright, I'm ready. Let's take a look here really quick. Just the gander on this side, just in case. I don't know if it's self dangerous to be doing that. He can't be doing enough. Oh, he's right here. This was the guy? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That was not the guy. That's the guy. Pushing up here or what? No way, right? Ah, who the fuck is that? Ah. I airstrike myself, guys. Is he gonna come for me? I got no place, guys. Oh, fuck. What was that? I got exploded? Ah, GG's. I'm gonna get this money crate. Never mind, it didn't fall yet. Oh god, it didn't fall yet. I'm dead in the water. Oh my god, I don't even know how I died over there. The guy exploded me. Oh shit. Shit. I just choked it. That was so embarrassing. Dang it. Alright, we're gonna queue one more game. That was not last game. That was not last game. That was not last game. One more game. Just uno. Just the last one right here. You know why? Because I gotta go to the bathroom. That's why I wasn't shooting so well. I want to end it on a game where I don't die off the rip. So it's gonna be this one. Thank you guys for sticking with me and tuning in. This is actually the last game. I hate myself. All right, 1 second, guys. Sorry, I gave you the back of my chair. Oh no. I got my headset tangled. B minor. Oh god. Too many wires sometimes. Sometimes I'm like, damn, I should have done the wireless. I started off with a wireless headset, and then my friend was like, oh, why don't you get a wired one? You're on PC. They give you a mad long cable. And I was like, yeah, I guess so. I should have stuck with the wireless. It's a little more convenient. All right, boys, let's get this dub. Let's get this dub. Very tangled. Alright, I gotta hit these snipes now, guys. I don't know what's been happening. Nice from here. I changed a little bit of my visual settings, so I don't know if it's the same on the stream, but I made one of those like NVIDIA filters, so I see a tiny bit different shades of colors than what might be on the stream. Alright, I'm ready to lock this game in.
We got the green light.
Hey, watch my ass. Alright. Alright. Dancing on appetite. We are dancing in the moonlight.
Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright inside.
Or should I go to this one? Nah, let's go to this one right here. I don't see that many dudes, so. No one? No way. There's usually people here. I am lagging quite a lot. I don't know what the fuck. Nobody here? Strange. Nobody here? Now don't lie to me, Warzone. I know somebody in here is gonna mess me up from without me even knowing that they were there. Through lack of audio settings. Alright, we got some cash. Oh, this is the cash table. Alright, there's not that much, but we're getting there. Alright, here. Ease my conscience. Let me know if there's anyone here. No one. Wow. This is usually super hot, honestly. I mean, that sounds kind of weird when I say it like that. This place is good for money, too. Smoke Granada. Alright, we just need 500 bucks. We'll get it right here, boys. Another box. Alright, let's go. Imagine someone just comes out of nowhere, right? I accidentally bought the precision, almost hated myself. Dancing in the moonlight. Self? No? Oh, self. Alright, let's go get this, one of these. Let's get one of these. I meant the bounty. He said pistol. Alright, where is this guy gonna be? All the way over here? Let's go.
Bounty targets identified. Weapons free.
Let's get it on. Come on, bounty. Oh no! I don't know how to drive this thing. What is with the trees? Brother. Hey, brother. Yeah. I crashed that shit. Yeah, I'm surprised they completely scrapped DMZ. To be honest, I don't know what they were doing with all that. They were making it such a big deal for so long. Got a whole community on it. Alright, this guy above or what? Yeah, he's above. Ah, how'd I choke that, guys? I got that guy. There's another guy right here. That's the guy who was shooting at him. Oh! Oh! All right, let's go get their stuff, dude. Oh, finally got some snipes. Let's get out of here. Finally. Alright, I can end on this one because I got a clip. A little mini clip. I don't know where anybody is right now. Down there? We can go down there. I'm not afraid. I'm gonna hit this redeploy though. I was gonna get the bounty, but oh, I'm going right here. Oh! I destroyed that guy. There's still someone behind me. Oh, I'm getting this guy right here. Oh,
I'm getting this guy right here. Oh.
Oh my god, finally. Fucking frying. There's still a guy under me though. Oh my god. What is happening? I turned on the hacks, guys. Turned on the hacks. Oh, let me get this stuff. I'll take this. Oh, I tried to get his smoke screen. We gotta move a little faster. Whoa. What am I looking for? A stim or something? What am I doing? Oh, we can ascend. Alright, alright, alright. Get me out of here. They love me, but I don't care. Alright, we gotta fly this baby. Alright, we're safe so far. We're hitting this redeploy. Get me out. Let me out. I was checking these roofs. I don't see nobody. Oh, okay. I don't know who did that one. Lag, man. Anyone over? I want this car. Ready? Oh, I hit him. I hit him. I hit him. Oh, we gotta get this. No, he got me. No. There's a little more vehicle action. I choked that so hard. I should have just kept shooting. I was trying to get him with the throwing knife after. That's my bad. They need to add more vehicles, though. I'm trying to use more, but yeah, they should add more vehicles. But the thing with it's either use the vehicles or you use the redeploys, you know? Too bad you can't redeploy with a vehicle. That would be pretty cool. Dang it, man. How did I lose that? And I didn't know you could climb up so quickly. I was just trying to hit that buy station. I should have been able to kill him. Redeploy with the Strela. Ooh, hey. Bone saw is ready. Oh, I'm fighting fucking Achilles. I can't win. What's gonna happen? I got pumped!
Return to base.
Dang it. I got fucking pumped to death. That was okay as the last game, I guess. It's acceptable, just because of those last two snipes, man. Anyways, I had a good time. Hopefully, the people enjoyed the return of Finesse Productions. Sorry, I didn't really... I was going to put more stuff, streaming today, but I don't have my schedule yet. Once I completely think of a real good schedule for everybody to be there, get the member games considered, and then a couple other things, start working on the vlog, start doing some other editing. But once again, hope you guys have a great rest of your day. If I'm not back, I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. If not tomorrow, then it's Thursday and Friday for sure. Thank you so much for the support. Appreciate you again, Axe Handle. Thank you for the dono and for the membership. Love the support, and I'll see you guys soon. Thank you.